According to the Imperial Edict of Fengxian Chenggyun, recently I heard that Penglai Fairy Island reappeared on the East Chinese Sea. The secret spring in the island can help you live forever. Go Dehai, the eunuch who ordered the palm print of Dongcheng, appointed as Imperial Envoy of Penglai. Imperial guards and excellent guards go together. You must ask for the divine spring for me. Admire this.
A year ago, the Minister of War, Wang Tian, family of 106, are killed by your royal guards.
Afraid of water, he can travel thousands of miles without fins. Are you a human?
It is said that mermaid relies on mermaid pearls. Eating it can regenerate flesh and blood. Like your mother, I will also try to protect you.
The Imperial Guards and Royal Soldiers should not fall in love with an animal. They are said it right.
In this Penglai Island, this seat is the Emperor's order.
They are afraid to go into the woods. There must be a worse monster in the woods, and there must be its lair deep in the forest.
I will kill you!
Crab!
Hmm.